Hey Killers, welcome back to my channel for yet another unboxing. And in today's unboxing, we will be doing Pinhead from the movie series Hellraiser 1 through 10.
The box. You opened it. We came.
Who are you?
Explorers in the further regions of experience. Demons to some. Angels to others.
Okay, so by Ghoulish Productions, yet again, who would have thought that they actually make really good masks other than Trick or Treat Studios? But anyway, from Ghoulish Productions, here is Pinhead from Hellraiser Inferno. I swear Ghoulish Productions is like knocking it out of the park lately, because I've done research on Pinhead masks or Hellraiser masks, and every single one had the eyes cut out and didn't really look accurate to the movie or anything until I found this one from Ghoulish Productions for $80. That's pretty expensive. Don't worry, I didn't pay $80 for this. I paid like $53. But like, to say the least, this is the most decent version of the mask you're gonna find, and it is getting quite rare to find now. I got lucky and found this on Mercari, and this girl was selling this for $45, our best offer. So I sent her offer. She sent me a counter offer. All right, yeah, I'll take it.
I'll take it. Hello, China.
This is a really, really dope mask. It's pretty big. The nails kind of take up most of the room and everything. And the nails, it actually came with extra. So if any of these fall off or anything, probably just replace them, I guess. And the paint job, I gotta say, I'm not quite a fan of, because there is like a yellow, where the teeth are yellow, the yellow carries over on the lip right here. You can see that. And then the teeth, where it's supposed to be yellow right here, they painted 1, 2, 3, 4 teeth black. It just looks like he has 11 teeth right there. But I'll probably go over it and repaint the teeth myself just to make it look better, because that kind of looks crazy. Like, he only has a couple teeth. And then I don't see why they had to paint the eye yellow. So I'll give this a good paint job redo and see how it turns out, I guess. If you're a fan of the Hellraiser franchise, be sure to leave a thumbs up. The only one I liked out of all of them, and I'm pretty sure I watched all of them, I just don't remember as a kid. The only one I liked was Hellworld, where they get invited to the rave and they all kind of start being delusional and shit. They open the lament box online, and it kind of pops up as a party invitation.
The box. You opened it. You came.
Dare to enter hell?
Solve the puzzle, and now your soul belongs to
You've
me.
Just been invited to the 5th annual Secret Hell World Party.
I really like that movie, the Hellraiser franchise. I wasn't a big fan of the 2018 or 2019 remake. I had no idea what was going on in there. Ghoulish Productions did an outstanding job on this mask. I don't think you're gonna find a better one. I mean, other than a solo artist like that you can buy from. But for retail mask produced masks, this is probably the best one you're gonna find out there.
We'll tear your soul apart.
I personally don't think it's worth $80, no. That's why I'm super happy that I found this on Mercari, whatever it is, for $54, because that was shipping included. It came up to $54, that's it. This is what this mask should be retailed as, not no damn $80. But if you're a fan of the Hellraiser franchise, I would highly go recommend finding this one. It's a really great mask, and it looks sick in the collection as it is. It's been sitting there for a couple days. So Pinhead, welcome to the killer collection. All right, so let's give you guys some shots of it on, up close, and then I think that will be everything. All right, guys. All right, killers, I think that's going to be everything for today's video. If you liked it, be sure to hit the like button. Subscribe if you already haven't and become a killer today. Hit that notification bell so you will be notified for every single time I upload. Let me know down in the comments what you think of the mask, if you have one, if you're going to get one, if you like the Hellraiser franchise. If you don't, let me know. I would very much like to hear your opinion of it. And Pinhead's going to look sick in the killer collection. All right, so guys, I think that's going to be everything, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.